gentlemen, I'm joined by not only Chief Wahoo McDaniel, but Magnum T.A., we understand. Got your Indian strap here with you, Wahoo.
That's right. You know, the word came out, Magnum, Dusty and them, they needed one more man to complete the team. Well, you don't have to wait any longer. I'm here. I'm going to be on your team. You got Tully Blanchard. You got Ric Flair. You got Arn Anderson. They all want some of this group. Well, I got news for you. It's going to be the shootout at OK Corral. And you know one thing? I brought my strap back. Dusty's got his bull rope. And I'm going to tell you, Arn, Tully, Flair, get ready. Because I can tell you one thing. I've had that belly-to-belly put on me one time, and I don't want it put on me anymore.
It's a pleasure to have you here. It's a pleasure to have you here on our side. I can personally attest to this man's strength. I felt that chop. It can take anybody apart. There's a lot of people around here doing a whole lot of talking, Wahoo. A lot of people saying what they're going to do. Well, the one man talking about me is Nikita Koloff. Well, I'm tired of all the talking. I'm tired of all the promises you make. The only promise I want is for you to get in that ring. You to get in that ring, and you and I get it on for the championship, the United States Heavyweight Belt. Now, you say you need a special stipulation, well, that's fine. A Russian chain match will be fine with me. You say that's your match, it'll be your chance to embarrass me. Well, give it your best shot. Try to embarrass me. It's time for all the talking to stop and the action to take place. Let's get it on, Nikita.
Magnum T.A. and Chief Wahoo McDaniel.